There's no place like home. And there's nothing like having your home comfortable all year round, including being snug and warm in the middle of a cold winter. Unfortunately, cold air has many sneaky ways to get into your home. That makes your heating costs bigger and bigger. The good news is that there are ways to seal these drafts and improve your home's operation. This will save you money and make your home safer, healthier, and more comfortable. But you're probably wondering where to begin. The Minnesota Weatherization Program is here to help. I'll show you how to get started. Your home consists of a series of systems, including the building exterior, the mechanical systems consisting of heating, cooling, and ventilation, and the electrical system, which includes lights and appliances. When these systems work well together, your home is a more comfortable, healthier, and efficient place to live. And that can add up to saving money, too. Most homes, even recently built ones, can benefit from a review of their systems and equipment. Sometimes things need to be maintained, repaired, or replaced to increase efficiency, to keep your family safe, and to prevent future problems from occurring. So, when we visit your home, we take a top-to-bottom look at how these systems are operating and where they might need improvements. This is called a home performance review. It's the first step in improving how your home works. After we complete the review, we suggest things that can make your home more comfortable and save you money. These improvements could include replacing or upgrading big-ticket items, like your furnace or water heater, or insulating an attic space or walls, or adding weather stripping to doors and windows. But our program is not a window replacement program. Other things we may do are clean or upgrade your bathroom fan to improve the airflow, or change light bulbs or thermostats to increase efficiency. All these improvements will be done at no cost to you or your family. And speaking of costs, when you weatherize your home, you reduce your energy bills and lower your energy burden. Many families with lower household incomes often carry a larger burden of energy costs than they need to. This means that those households typically spend a higher percentage of their income on energy than other families do. Reducing your family's energy burden means you'll have more money for other things. Weatherizing your home can also improve the health and safety of all your family members. Improving the air quality of your home, ensuring proper operation of furnaces and water heaters, and reducing hazardous conditions such as mold or mildew can all help reduce the effects of asthma and other chronic diseases. Plus, the Minnesota Weatherization Program is good for the environment, good for your community, and good for our state and the planet. Your weatherized home will be better able to withstand the effects of our changing climate, including protecting your family from temperature extremes. Because a weatherized home is better for everyone. In my next video, I'll tell you what happens during a home performance review. I'll show how we can work together to make your home perform better.